Habib, the Eagle, Nurmagomedov, and Big Daddy. Big Daddy, ready to go to battle and put on a show. This guy is a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu specialist. His chokes, his arm bars, his leg locks, everything is world-class. And if the fight goes to the ground, he will have a distinct advantage. Big Dan enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Dagestan, Russia, Habib Nurmagomedov opened up his professional career 22-0. And one of his most impressive performances in the octagon was back at UFC 160 when he defeated Abel Trujillo, recording, which was at that time a UFC record, 21 takedowns. This guy has some of the best takedown defense we've ever seen inside the octagon. His timing and his utilization of underhooks and sprawl are world class. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. Nurmagomedov is 27. Big Daddy is 31. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'1" is tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, and now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 23 wins, no losses.
He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Habib the Eagle Nurmagomedov.
You've been given your instruction in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Habib Nurmagomedov is one of the best grapplers in MMA. He has knockout power in his strikes and his...
Wow! Oh!
Big punches.
He's out. It is all over.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And let's go to a different angle.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean called the stop of this contest at
30 seconds of the very first round. We find the winner by knockout, Habib Nurmagomedov.
Habib Nurmagomedov, victorious with the knockout.
No, nobody can stop me. Runaway train. Locomotive with a locomotive.